with you, and this is my Harry Potter book. And I just love these tabs. It's just and they like to cooperate. Now, did that actually open anything? Oh, it does have tape right there. Draco, Harry Potter, and the Prisoner of Azkaban. Number 3. Lovely gold foil. It's got a quill pen up there. Oh. And stars. Same kind of design of those stars. It's like chapter 1 from the US thing. And let's see, there's owls up there. And it's a tower. So it's H. Year 3, designed and illustrated by Moon, Harry Potter, and Prison Rescue. Inside. And it's got a butt beak and one. And an outline to Harry and Hermione on it. Very lovely. This is the back. Okay, I just needed to check. Because, like, when I go like this in the video that I'm looking through, it shows it, you know, mirrored. But when I played it back, just to, you know, double check, it was the right way around. So, I don't know. I'm doing it this way because I can't actually see when my video the other way with the phone. I'm doing this front view, or like a selfie view, because I can't. I don't have space to put the tripod next to me since I'm in bed and I can't see it right. So I'll do it this way. Because, you know, anything else to my left? Okay, so let's see. It's got. It's got a lion. Okay, a snake there. I guess there's a badger down here, and I guess the eagle there. So if I put it up close, I wonder will it focus? I don't know. Got a hedge up there too. Nice. Embossed. Anyway, it says, for 12 long years, the Green Fortress in Aspen held an infamous prisoner named Sirius Black. Convicted of killing 13 people with a single curse, he was said to be a loyal follower of the Dark Lord Voldemort. Though technically, to be convicted, you need to have a trial, and I got it right. He never really got a trial, or at least got a sham of one, I think. So technically, not really convicted in a sense, just thrown in, I think. Well, let's see. Now, Black has escaped, making a seemingly impossible breakout from the Dementor-ridden prison. The wizarding world is plunged into panic, and while the Ministry of Magic struggles to track the convict down, There are whispers that he's coming after Harry Potter. Harry isn't safe, not even within the walls of his magical school, surrounded by his friends, and on top of it all, there may be a traitor in their midst. With full-color illustrations throughout and ingenious paper-engineered features from award-winning design studio MinaLima, this stunning edition of the third book in the Harry Potter series will captivate readers of all ages. Cover art and design by MinaLima, copyright 2023, Scholastic Inc. Not suitable for children under 36 months due to smallpox. Okay, anyway. I guess what's on the back is the same thing that's foiled on the front. It does make it easier to see what it's supposed to be. Anyway, if I've got it right, I got before the screen. Yeah, it's still classified as pre-order. It was released on the 3rd of October. And it is the 30th of September that I got it. Which is very nice. So, also, if you're wondering, the shipping was £5.95, which is kind of funny. But coincidentally, when I looked at the previous books, it was like one of them was as low as like £30, and this is 40. So I guess it gets more expensive because the books get bigger than this, which would be like just common sense. Because if you got more in it, then obviously it would be more expensive. Anyway, let's see. There's a teacup. I guess would represent divinations. I think that's Crookshanks. Then candy of some kind. Broomstick over here. I guess that's a time turner, I guess. Time turner maybe? Broomstick. Dementor. I'm just guessing here for that one. There's like chapter stars, they're like the actual star. Then down along here, I got a werewolf. I guess the motto is not. Maybe like a divination orb thingy. Crystal ball. I believe. I'm guessing. Maybe. Not too sure. I got a letter. I have no clue what that thing is. But I don't know. Very lovely. Now we've only done the first cover and the back cover for 6 minutes. Ish. Okay. So this is the UK edition sign. I guess this kind of design is reminiscent to the Black Family Tapestry, kind of. Because that's kind of like this vines and stuff. Anyway. Very lovely. So let's go to a thing. So I think all of them have like little tissue paper to protect. So what is this? Ah. The monster book or monster. Ah, there, that's how you use it. That's cool. Yeah, okay. Pretty sure, yeah. Little happy birthday note from Hagrid down there. So that's been quite interactive for us. Let's see. Oh, that looks cute. Let's see, where's another interactive? Here we have the night dress. There we go. And that's that one. It's just like this. Keep it nice and connected. So what's this one? There we go. Grim. That's pretty neat. Full cup of tea. It's the Grim. That's pretty snap. Very cool. So. Nice and protected. And this. And what is this? Ah. Nothing. That won't hold it. I'm not sure what it is. Spider hiding in that room. What it does. Snape. Snape and Nick. And this girl's cousin. That's pretty cool. The next one. Roller snap. This does something, doesn't it? Move mountain. Move the steps. Same like. That's pretty cool. Super shiny. Return to Hogwarts with this stunning edition of Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. J.K. Rowling's complete and unabridged text is accompanied by atmospheric illustrations on nearly every page, plus 8 ornamental paper engineered features. Explore the depths of the necklace, reveal the rim and the teacup, and spin the time frame. Designed and illustrated by MinaLima, the award-winning studio behind the iconic graphics of Harry Potter films. This particular new edition will be treasured by fans of all ages and beautiful edition in any collector's bookshelf. It is also the perfect way to introduce this beloved series to a new generation of readers. printed in China. Anyway, that's cool. It's got Dementor and Snitch and Wither, most of them, I guess, chasing after each other. That is awesome. It's really cool. Let's see if I pull that. It looks like a movie. We got keys on the napkin. The s'mores and dumbbells as well. Wait, that's cool. So I decided to, get these. Because I don't actually own them. I've got old DVDs and seen them. Watch them all. But I haven't actually bought any of these myself. So I thought, since these are coming out, So, I might have explained this before, but I decided to start collecting these. And these will be my only set. I still need to get a bookshelf for these now. I don't have my stuff out here to check the things. It's nice that I can do this because I can get them nice and protected. But anyway, yes, so that was this. And, it's like just a, I guess it's an opening video. Yeah. I'll have to rearrange my schedule and have it, upload it soon. Yeah, 3 days until it officially releases, so I thought, do I need to wait until it releases or not? I didn't get any message saying that I should probably not, but, oh, and look, I noticed something. It's got some, the book binding is sparkly and gold, kind of, so that's cool. Nice and shiny. Looks kind of shiny here. Camera fits along with the gold foil. Anyway, yes. So, thank you for watching. That's Rathmore. Ring the door for notifications. Over.